Magnum here, coming at you with another Call of the Wild video. I'm out here in Hirschfielden, hunting for some red deer. And as it turns out, the true reds are going to be rolling out in the next week or so. And I don't have any legacy racks mounted, so I figured now would be a good time to be going after those. Hopefully we'll get a rare, diamond, whatever. I got a mythical here in the distance, and as I was coming around to pick up these two stags, I just so happened to spot them. I think we're gonna take him out. Gonna move over here to this rock so I get a better shot. Climb it like a true pioneer. I lost him. Oh no, there he is. Okay, we have a perfect shot here. Broadside. Somebody requested that I use the M1 Garand, so that's what we're gonna do. Betcha it was a lung. I got him. And we'll take out this other one too. Yeah, I think I got a shot on him. Even if it wasn't the best, I'm sure he'll still go down. Go after him later. Alright, pick these guys up and we'll head that way. And as I predicted, he didn't go too far. Alright, we got a mythical here. Gold. And since I don't have any in the lodge, I'm gonna go ahead and mount him. Because why not? Good deal. And so here's the other stag. Yeah, not my best shooting. I did shoot him on the run though. And the roe deer would seem to agree. Got a herd of them here. I was chilling near a rest zone and decided to wait on them, and here they are. Got a 7. They were good to go ahead and take them out. That should have been a good hit. Confident it was. Alright. Let's go after him. Here he is here. Awesome. I have a feeling we're going to be finding a lot of 7s. Still, it's good. Got another one here. Yet another 7. I spooked him earlier, so he is going to take his sweet time coming out. Slowly but surely, there he is. And dropped him. Ladies and gentlemen, the M1. I really like this rifle. I love all the classic rifles in the Hunter Classic, and I hope they add more of them. It's good to see the M1 come to Call of the Wild. As you can see, it's effective. Very nice. And I got a stag here I've been stalking for a little while. I'm not sure what he looks like, I haven't seen him yet. And it seems we have movement all around me. Like a herd of something. Oh, got some bison. Yeah, see, I'm really not trying to deal with these bison right now. I'd like to focus on red deer. I'm just gonna kinda hope that they move on. Maybe. I got my bow ready in case they want to dance a little. I guess we're doing this then. Here we go, boys. That's one. Here we go. Got them all pissed off now. I That's another. That's three. Come on. Stance. Got one over here, got one over there. I'm about to get trampled. No doubt. Alright, there we go. Oh man, they are not happy at all. I don't think they like me very much. Well, it seems they are retreating. That's a good thing. That was fun. Doesn't happen too often, but when it does, I get trampled. But not this time. I came prepared. Got three bison out of it. Got the stag I was hunting earlier approaching. Finally caught up to him. I haven't seen him yet. There he is. I'm gonna use my crossbow this time since we're so close. Or not. Ooh! Got him. That was a good save. That is my bad for not reloading my crossbow. I used it earlier. Shame on me. We still got him though. Good save. Not a bad deal. Alright, we got one here at about 100 yards. I checked the range. Dealing with a 7. So I'm going to use my crossbow again this time. I made sure to reload. And I didn't see him get up, so I'd say we dropped him. Let's go check him out. Whoop, cannonball. Sorry about that. And we ended up dropping him at 102.92 yards. Not a bad shot at all. And we have a mythical out here. I'm on Cuatra Colinas now. Figured I'd give this map a try for the big ones. And so far I'm at this neat zone and just spotted this guy by his lonesome. Yeah, there appears to be no other red deer around him. Alright, let's go for it. Perfect. He's gonna stay broadside. And... got him. And down he goes. Excellent. Let's head on over there and pick him up. Here we go. Got yet another mythical. And I'm probably going to end up mounting him too. And I'm over here at a different need zone. I was about to move on and I spotted this guy coming in. Got a 9 legendary, a potential diamond. I've been keeping my eye on him for a little while, and he's over here feeding with the other red deer. Pretty large herd. We got 2 stags, and one appears to be inside another. So it looks like we have a 2-headed stag. Something straight out of mythology. But this is a risky shot to take. I've been watching him, and he has yet to move. I'd like him to move broadside, but I don't think that's going to happen anytime soon. I think I'm going to risk it. I think I can at least hit a lunk. I'm going to try it. I think I saw him react. And I've been looking over here. And I see no blood. So I think I missed him. It's not the end of the world though. I have this need zone marked. And I can come back to it. Yep, I missed him. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to set up a tent nearby, and I'm going to scout out this area for the next few in-game days. Because I have a feeling he might come back. It's not like he's going to disappear. Usually when you find an animal in this game, you can always find him again. It's the way it works. So that gives me hope. This is day one. It's early in the morning, and I have a tent over here. This is the start time of the drink zone, or feed zone. Yeah, I think it's the feed zone. Nothing so far. I'm gonna get closer to where I can actually see the full area. I don't want to miss out on seeing them. So I've been doing some scouting, and I have yet to find this red deer. But at the same time, we do have this piebald. Unfortunately, I'm not really going to get the opportunity to take a shot at it right now because of this puma causing a ruckus. Not a big deal, though. I have a feeling she'll come back. If I'm not mistaken, she was a part of the group of females that I saw with the two stags, so yeah. I'm pretty certain she'll come back. I'm gonna just wait around a little bit more, then I'm gonna start day two. And as I was hoping, here she is. This is day two, and I just caught her moving through. So I'm gonna go ahead and take a shot at her. Yep, that should do it. Alright, let's go take a look at her. Yeah, so I'm still not seeing this stag so far. But I did catch her, and that's pretty great because I haven't gotten a rare red deer yet. She's going to be my first. And even though she's a female, I think I'm going to go ahead and mount her. Awesome. Yeah, it's not going to hurt anything. She'll go in the new lodge. And we'll wait around for this red deer some more. And as I was hoping, right there. So close to my tent, too. Alright, let's waste no time with this. Go ahead and take a shot at him. Perfect. Didn't miss that time. And down he goes. Yeah, so we're gonna hope this is a diamond. He'll go great in my new lodge. Oh, and he landed perfectly too. Very nice. He ended up not making a diamond, which I feel like I should be disappointed about, but at the same time, I have the rest of this week to get a diamond legacy rack, so I'm not too bummed out about it. We're just going to accept him as is and mount him in the lodge. And here is my first multi-mount that I've put together. I went ahead and put the piebald with the 9 legendary, put them together on this platform, and I think they make a great pair. I'm pretty happy with this being my first multi-mount. I'm going to go through the different poses so you can see them. Haven't really decided which one I like best, but I think I might do this one. Yeah, this one's great. That's my first multi-mount. And on to the two mythical stags that I killed. One on the left and one on the right. Got them looking at each other over the couch here. And so that'll conclude this video. Let me know what you think of all these trophies. I'm pretty happy with them all. TruRACS should be rolling out next week on the 26th, so stay tuned for that update. Hope you're as excited as I am about them. Thanks for watching, everybody, and until next time.